Okay, so it looks like we have a question about isomers. We want to see which statements are false. So the first...